Hi everybody, it's Pastor Jen. I am here at the Allison campus. It is April the 8th, and I am going to shoot a vlog this evening at our Shine Productions practice time. They are 2 weeks out from doing Shine Presents the Story, and so I thought I would give you a bird's eye view into what a Shine practice looks like, so I hope you enjoy.
I can't hide.
That you are here with us. We thank you for the ability you've given us to learn and to create and to do all that has to be done for this play. Father, we do pray that everyone will understand the Bible better and will love you more when they see this play. Please guide us tonight. Help us to do our best. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. What you doing?
Painting. Hi.
That's fun. So, Beth, why should people come see Shine in 2 weeks?
Huh?
Why should people come to see Shine in 2 weeks?
Because Shine... Because we want to make more people believe in Jesus.
We want people to know more about the Bible and what the whole message of God is and what it's all about.
So what's happening here? What are you painting?
We are painting.
We are painting. I'm not entirely sure what it is.
I think it's like a big rock to us too or something.
What are you guys painting?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Jen.
Painting rocks.
Rocks.
That's Jen, not Jen.
I know, I said Jen.
So guys, why, I'm gonna be showing this video to people in our church. I'm videoing right now. Why do you think people should come see this in a couple of weeks?
Because it's a play and plays are awesome.
Because plays are awesome.
And it talks about Jesus.
And how he was
like. It talks about his stories.
That cue, right? That sound good? Yeah. No, I know you're not going to do it, but we'll just wait. So if you're like, why aren't they doing anything? They're just waiting for it.
So are you actually running this?
Most of it, yes.
That's impressive.
Basically, the only thing that I'm doing is this.
For right now, yeah.
It's the wireless mic. And but usually, since he's up there, he usually controls this half, all the voices and stuff like that.
Okay.
Because it's more difficult, and then I control the sound.
For like the band? So.
Yes, the band. This is basically the drums, piano, and the violin has not been plugged in.
So what are you guys doing?
Scratching our heads. Wondering how this script is going to come together.
Oh, it's going to be fun. You have 13 more days. I'm fun.
Yeah.
So why do you think people should come see this, Galen?
Well, so they can know the story of God and how the earth was created and
you are not a family member of Noah.
How everything happened.
Nice.
What are you doing? Are you taking pictures?
I'm videoing, actually.
Oh.
Why are you guys up here?
Because we're waiting for...
I have no idea.
Wait, are you going to put this on the actual...
YouTube?
Yes. In the actual play, like after...
So I don't want you guys to miss your cue. Are you guys going to listen for something?
No, we're not on this.
Why should people come see this in 2 weeks?
Because they just learn about God and Jesus and how great they are to follow them. Because if they don't do it, their life might not be as great as ours because they need to follow God and Jesus. It's one thing to make a good life.
What are people going to see you do if they come see this?
The dance is kind of for cutting it and putting a dance. And sometimes it would have a name of people in the Bible because it's their song.
Oh. So who's your song from?
My song, the one I was practicing, is from Moses and Sarah.
Abraham.
Cool. There's a lot of people. And actually, we can see posters of all the people here from the preschool stuff. So you're doing a song for Abraham and Sarah.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Well, I'm excited to see that. So you guys have a good practice, Kay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Lauren, you have the other. Yeah. So Winter, you're obviously on the further side. And you drag him here. And kind of throw him, not actually throw him, but you throw yourself onto the ground, right?
Why should people come see this in 2 weeks?
People are coming to see this because they want to know God's story. And we are putting an easy version of it in the play, and our church is following the story, so we thought it would be nice to do a story.
I think it's good for them to come because if they're new with the Bible, it's
it's a great way to show the Bible in 1 hour or
and
two.
There's like fun in it, and it's funny sort of. Yeah, there's some cheesy lines.
And you can invite whoever you want.
Hmm.
So they can follow Jesus.
Plus, you guys like have been working hard and stuff, right?
Like Joseph, like the part of Joseph is really cheesy.
One day, I was leading my flock, when I came across a burning bush. I knew it was God. God spoke to me through the bush and told me who I was, and that he still deeply loved his people and had heard their cries in slavery.
Okay, so that wrapped Shine. 13 days till the first production, April 22nd and 23rd. I think you can tell the kids are super pumped, and it would be super awesome for you to come and see them. So you can get tickets at either of our church locations. Just go to the Journey Kids sign-in desk and they will be there. And we're really excited for this production. I think it's going to be a great wrap to the story. So hope to see you April 22nd or 23rd at 6 o'clock.